Ma'am.
So, there really were no survivors? Did we send people to their deaths? Sorry. Don't want to bum you out. You did good. I gotta figure out what to do with that site now. Thanks. Take this. You've earned it.
Cassette?
I'd like you to check out one of the newer harvest sites we set up not too long ago. The problem with Union Tower is that it's kind of rough to contain a vertical space like that. Plus, I haven't heard from the last team that went in. You better be careful out there.
What is this? Like a small rocket launcher? Where's the tutorial? I have no idea. We'll see.
Listen, I haven't heard back from a runner squad that went in there not too long ago. I'm not getting any harvest from Union Tower either. So I need you and your team to go up and check it out. Keep me updated, okay?
I'm forever alone. No one wanted to join me.
Please stand clear of the door.
Record breaking time.
I've never been here before. Ever. My ex-wife handled the money business. Then her mom took all of it.
Come closer. I wanna test it out. I don't know. Okay. So it is rocket launcher. A small tutorial wouldn't hurt though. Whoa. Oh yeah, let me test out the magnum with the barrel. Huh? For the eater, it will be nice. Okay, the recoil is not crazy. And then you can like upgrade with other stuff, so my harvest.
Reloading.
I think I would still prefer accuracy. Yes, AI, loot them. Wow.
Reloading. Reloading.
Down.
collapse of mankind had its upsides as well.
I just noticed, maybe it's a pattern or not, but skinny zombies run at you. The other ones either crawl or move slowly. I don't know if I'm right or not, but I feel like that's what's happening. Yeah, I think at this stage I just prefer accuracy over anything, because I'm aiming for headshots anyways. Salad. Oh, thank you. Back. Coming from the toilet. Oh shit! I scared myself. I wanted to be badass and stuff. God. Now?
Union Bank really hit me hard during the recession in the early 80s. Seeing it all torn up like this feels kind of vindicating.
Really bigger, yeah.
Thank you.
Headshot.
Creepy Sprawl is gone.
This might be a long stage. I didn't see a safe zone yet. I see you. Oh my god. So many bodies. It's not bad, actually. Like, they're helping me. I don't feel. They're a burden or anything else. You can actually just, you know, throw things to the boss stage and stuff like that. Bye. That's the master tactic.